Subscribe our channel for daily technology and smartphone videos. Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. And in today's video, we will do camera comparison between OnePlus 6 and OnePlus 5T device. I do have both the device with me and I have performed camera comparison in daylight condition, low light condition, then selfies, portrait mode, video stabilization, everything I have covered in this particular video. And do let me know in the comment section which camera do you prefer, OnePlus 6 or OnePlus 5T. On a personal note, I feel that the OnePlus 6 camera does a better job, but it is little oversaturated like Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus or Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Whereas OnePlus 5T photos are little at cooler side and it produces the natural effect. So do let me know in the comment section which camera do you like more, whether it's OnePlus 6 or whether it's OnePlus 5T. So without any further delay, let's get started. So as you can see, both the photos are very good, but still the details in the OnePlus 5T is better than the OnePlus 6, as you can see for the grass section. Again, in this photo, I feel personally OnePlus 6 is better, but little oversaturated, but still it's preferred one. Again, in this photo, you can see the HDR capabilities of OnePlus 6 and OnePlus 5T, and I feel OnePlus 5T is producing a better result. This photo looks natural and both the phones are producing a better results, not much difference. Again, in this photo, you can see OnePlus 6 is little at warm side, whereas OnePlus 5T is little at cooler side. Again, in this photo, there is not much difference as of now. Again, in this photo, you can see the flower and some leaves are more better in OnePlus 5T as compared to OnePlus 6. Again, same results happen in this particular photo. So I feel OnePlus 6 needs some good camera improvement. Again, you can see OnePlus 6 is little at a warm side. It's producing a yellowish effect. And you can see the same in this particular section at the texture of the wall. This photo comes natural and not much difference in both the phones. Both the photos looks very good. Again, for this particular photo, I will zoom this photo and then you will find a difference. You can see a texture on wall is more clearer in OnePlus 6 as compared to OnePlus 5T. The portrait shots are better on both the devices, not much difference. Again, for selfie shots, I still preferred OnePlus 5T. As you can see in the next shot, the mountains are not vanished in the OnePlus 6. So the HDR capability needs to improve in OnePlus 6 from the front facing camera. Again, these are the low light shots, and again you can see the warm effect in OnePlus 6. So OnePlus 6 is trying to something similar to the Galaxy S9 Plus, like little saturated photos. There's not much difference in this particular photo. Again, you see this photo, you will find a better effect in OnePlus 6 as compared to OnePlus 5T. So the OnePlus 6 photo is more clearer. Again, you can see the light effects. OnePlus 5T producing a natural light effect, whereas OnePlus 6 is little at a warm side. There is something wrong with the OnePlus 6 camera. Again, this photo, you can see the OnePlus 6 is producing a better result, but again, a little saturated results. Again, this is extreme low light photo and you can see OnePlus 6 is producing a better results as compared to OnePlus 5T. It has a large size of sensor as compared to 5T, so it's capture a more light. Again, this photo is little saturated, but OnePlus 6 looks better. These are the extreme low light photos, and OnePlus 6 is producing some good results as compared to OnePlus 5T. Though the OnePlus 5T is not far behind than OnePlus 6, it's just neck to neck. A little difference between both the photos and not much difference. Here you will find a big difference in the color of grass. It's little saturated in OnePlus 6. So I hope OnePlus will release a new camera update for OnePlus 6 to fix this saturation issue so that it can produce a better color accuracy. Again, these both the photos are not good. These are the rear facing video and you can see the stabilization is very good. Both are producing a very stable video, but I still feel that the OnePlus 6 clarity is more and it's very good as compared to OnePlus 5T. As you can see, OnePlus 6 is producing a more clearer video as compared to OnePlus 5T, but again the colors are boosted as compared to OnePlus 5T. Again, this is a front facing video and you can see the skin tone, and the OnePlus 5T skin tone looks natural, but the OnePlus 6 skin tone looks something whitish. A white effect is there. Though the beauty mode is off on both the devices, but still I feel the OnePlus 5T is producing a better results as compared to OnePlus 6 in selfie cameras. So guys, that's it for today's video and I hope you like this video. And I still feel that the OnePlus 6 needs some improvement because its photos are like a little saturated, similar to the Galaxy S9 Plus photos. Whereas OnePlus 5T photos producing a better results, better color reproduction, but still the image clarity is better in OnePlus 6 photos. I personally like OnePlus 6 photos, but still there is some improvement and a camera update is strongly needed in OnePlus 6. So that's it for today's video. We will see in the next upcoming video. Till then, thank you very much and see you soon.